propose to take four steps. I want now to be very specific. Number one, the rules under which business is conducted must be clear and must be stable. Two, government policies affecting business should be consistent. Three, government competition with business must be kept within well-defined limits. It must not stop. It must not stop the flow of capital into new productive enterprises. Four, business must be given a chance to make a profit.